back up a little?
Hi everyone, we're back again with our next performance. We have Gabe Dalpiaz from Woodland Church, and he's going to sing for us today, and the reason he is donating his time and his talent is to help children with cancer. So again, this is our 12-hour marathon of fundraising for childhood cancer awareness, and we're trying to raise funds for children with cancer. So we're trying to raise money and raise awareness of childhood cancer. So thank you so much for donating your time. And what are you going to be singing today?
I'm going to be singing No Longer Slave by Bethel Church.
Donate a dollar. Thank you, Gabe.
Thank you.
we have, how many are in your group today? Oh yeah. 9, 8. We have technical delay here.
Let's go!
Hi folks, we're the Floral City Harmonizers from Monroe. We rehearsed down at Monroe Missionary Baptist Church every Tuesday evening. We love doing special events, and we're very glad to be here at this very special event for Childhood Cancer Awareness. And thank everybody for showing up. We're going to do, I believe, 3 songs for you this afternoon. And I thank Lisa for allowing us to be here as well. She's been doing a really good job with this program, and I wish this telethon be a very good success for everybody involved.
That's a guitar solo.
So we're going to go ahead and key up, and we don't require music or an a cappella group, like I said. And we'll be singing 3 songs. Thank you.
Keep the time of hanging around in
guys get as many as you want.
Thank you.